Welcome back to LetsrollQ. We are going to work on the new build that I just got. I'm going to try to or figure out how to get the shield off the motorcycle. So we'll see which tools we need for it. I'm going to try with the Allen keys first. 1, 2, 3, 4 in the front, and we want to take the whole thing off, so it's going to be 2, 3 on the side. On the third one, it's different. So, see if I can bring you closer. I hope we're sync with the microphone. So I'll remove this here. It should be 2 keys. I'm gonna place some of this back in here so I'm not lost. Which one is it? Let's see, this one. We're going to use the 316 for the inside. This kind of looking frame where the windshield was resting on or attached to. I'm trying to put everything back so I don't lose any of the Allen keys that I have. And then we'll start with that. Let's see. Now, we have some, so I can use that too if I want to, but I will try with just this, see what happens. That might be to do. Yep, and they are. Maybe I need some lubricant to loosen it up. Try the bottom one, see what's going on. Okay, the bottom one I got. Okay, so that's good. So I just have to worry about this one. Let's see here. So the bottom one is coming up. Worry about this one. If it doesn't come up easy, then I'll use the trying to loosen up. Who knows when it was the last time. Maybe they have never took it off. And it comes out. There you go. So now I have to hold that. So I'm going to get a wrench to hold that up. So it doesn't move. It's second. I'm trying to look for something to hold it. I have to hold the bolt inside. Oh, by the way, if you guys have any ideas, like what bracket do I need to get rid of the side lights and put a new one, a new front light, let me know, because I'm trying to get ideas and information of what to use. Like I say, my idea is to move all of this, side lights off, get a smaller ones. So if there's a specific bracket or special bracket, it'd be nice to know so I don't have to go all over the place. So let's go. So I remove initials RDB Harley Davidson bolt from the top. Now I'm gonna remove the bottom. Hopefully the bottom holds. There you go. It's gonna be super easy. This looks like we're gonna have to put this back without this piece, because the bolts are the one holding the main bracket for the light. Yeah, they're holding the lights like this, so I cannot remove the main bracket. I remove this part, which is heavy, by the way. So we're putting this back. Probably use washers. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna put two washers, one for each side. But yeah, we cannot remove the main bracket. Sadly, not yet. Gonna have to wait until I get a new bracket. Okay, so that's what I'm gonna do. That's most likely. Have to wait. We're gonna remove the mirrors. We're waiting for mirrors today, so let me go check on the front. If it deliver, we can do a video right now about the mirrors on top. I hate those, how they look. So continue being a little bit. Thanks.